I'm back. Darn it, Brubet. I can't anymore. You're just too small. It's over.
Doing?
They're sweeping.
With what? What was that?
Nothing.
Let me see it. What? No, those are wipes. You got something else. That's Jack Black.
No.
You had something else. No, Jan. The mop! I'll show you how to mop.
Don't touch her!
Oh, nah, give me my brain!
Hey, what are you doing? What's happening?
Mom, you gotta get to the hospital. We'll be right back.
I need a doctor.
Doctor, how is she?
She'll be just fine. In fact, she will be discharged today. You two stay here, and I'll go get your medication.
Nice mop, old man!
Could you hold this for me? Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to celebrate the holy matrimony between Jan, Itor, and Mopsy. Now, marriage is like a top.
And there he was, Steve Harvey! Book in hand! Said all
What? Can we hurry it up?
Yeah, sorry. Do you, Jan Itor, take Mopsy
as your lawfully wedded wife.
I do.
And Mopsy, take Jan Etor as your lawfully wedded husband. I now pronounce you husband and Mop. You may now kiss the bride.
Oh!
Oh yeah!
Currently, we are at Party City. Short into our short film. Alex is more embarrassed with the mop than the mustache.
No, no. Wait. All right.
And you're gonna say.
She's gonna be just fine.
I'm very scared. I'm trembling. I'm chilling.
It's like naked and afraid.
I'm so exposed. Cut me now.
I'm a Spider-Man with glasses.
You're really looking like the father now.